Hi, my name's Richard Medlin. I am currently an active duty Marine, and I'm also a cybersecurity consultant for Medlin Cyber Security Solutions. And I also work at the IWC providing senior pen testing and incident response capabilities. I'm a senior developer too with CSI Linux, and those are the roles at my different companies. The thing that caught my attention about the CEH program was how much information that was provided with the course. I was introduced to CEH through my college. I went to University of Maryland Global Campus, and it was one of the courses that they provided through the curriculum with the school. And I actually took the EC Council version of the course and went through that. And it was a really good course because it provided labs and gave hands-on, so you could actually connect what you were studying with the act of doing. And then it also went through and, you know, gave you the information background you needed to be able to take the exam. And it was a very well put together course that covered all different aspects of ethical hacking and cybersecurity and network defense. The CEH benefited my career by giving me a direction. When I first went into college, I wanted to do cybersecurity because I had a big background in networking for the last, you know, 15 years prior to that. And I didn't really know exactly what area that I wanted to focus on. CEH covers a lot of different things, and that really made me see that I enjoyed pen testing and hacking and, you know, ethical hacking and just how computers work and those kind of things. And the course itself really exposed me to that and made me know the direction that I wanted to take myself with cybersecurity. And it got me really excited to do that. At my company, the CEH is obviously recognized because it's a IT level 2 certification with the government. And then also within IWC, you know, that's a big course that, you know, people know if you've taken the CEH exam that you have a good fundamental understanding of cybersecurity and, you know, ethical hacking. And what skills from the program do you use on a day-to-day basis, and can you give an example? So daily, especially with performing pen testing, I use things that I learned from CEH all the time. You know, actively hacking, I mean, CEH built the fundamental base that I had for my information that I built off of and, you know, grew as a cybersecurity practitioner. And then also CSI Linux, a lot of the active recon and those kind of things that they taught within the CEH program really got me excited about that. And that helped me a lot whenever I started looking at the capabilities that we wanted to kind of integrate into CSI Linux, and, you know, it really gave me a base for that. So integrating those things into the operating system and using that, obviously, in open source intelligence and all those kind of things. I mean, the CEH program got me really excited about that. And, you know, I use it all the time, especially with supporting CSI Linux. Was my favorite part of the CEH program. So the CEH program, I really like hands-on training. And they had a lot of labs, and the labs were very good. They didn't go so in-depth that they go over your head if you're new to it, but they also gave you enough information that you could do the activity that they provided and really benefit from that process. The hands-on lab itself was very intuitive. And it walked you through step by step the entire way, and then it broke it down for you so that you could understand it. And that was probably one of the things I enjoyed most about the CEH program, was the active labs. And then I felt that the book itself was very detailed, and it gave a lot of information about all the different kinds of things that you would use within cybersecurity and ethical hacking, that even if the questions may not be on the exam, it gave you that background base knowledge. So when you walked away from taking CEH, you actually felt like you learned something, that you had a good idea of all the things that were encompassed in that program and ethical hacking in general. So what would I like to say to prospective cybersecurity professionals? Anybody looking to get into cybersecurity, you know, there's a lot of different things that are involved with cybersecurity. You've got reverse engineering, you've got hacking, you've got defense, all those different things. And I think the CEH program is something that really gives you the building blocks and the fundamentals that you need to succeed in the cybersecurity field. I think that by taking that course, it can really give you an idea of what you want to do as a cybersecurity practitioner, and it'll pique your interest, really. Even if you don't plan to do cybersecurity and you're just doing IT or an analyst position, as you know, and you're not trying to be an ethical hacker, I should say, the course itself lets you know the type of, you know, offensive security problems that you'll face, what the attacker's thinking, how they're gonna come at the network. So it really gives you an understanding of how to think like the bad guys, and it helps give you that base of knowledge so that you can take that with you and have that in your toolkit whenever you are trying to, you know, do your job.